Getting it done.
Good decision, but you should have made it sooner.
Attaboy.
We're gonna do our first ambush here. So you can see everybody's in the red, so regardless of what I do, we're gonna get spotted on this turn. So I'm just checking right now to see who can spot who. And it looks like everybody can see everybody, so we're gonna start off this attack pretty cool, pretty good. So we're gonna watch you. We're gonna attack with Jane. I'm gonna go for the officer first, so let's see what we do. Here we go.
Guys make up the bulk of the advent forces we built. They're disciplined and well-equipped, but makes them predictable.
Enemigo abatido. Están retrocediendo.
He ran away. Oh no, punk. Alright. Let's tread carefully because these type of engagements, when you're going long ways, very deadly for the squad because they can just keep moving back and keep firing at us, so let's see what we can do.
Afirmativo, en camino. Tengo el objetivo a la vista.
Okay, you should be able to hack into that thing's safety protocols and stabilize it. Shen is uploading the fix right now.
Aquí hay tropas de Advent.
Can you hit him with the grenade? Let's see. Yes, I can. Alright. We're planning this very carefully.
Rangers are uniquely equipped for close quarters combat. In the right situation, they can prove highly effective.
Can't move anywhere. You can do something nice though.
Órdenes confirmadas, en marcha.
Alright, let's see what we can do. Alright, we can aid one. We're gonna need two people, so that's good. That's a good start. Drop grenade on this guy right here.
Va una granada.
Toma esa.
Take out one of them. And we need to be able to take one of them with one shot. So it's gonna be tough. But I think if I go here, I should be okay, because he's gonna flank me, but he's not gonna flank me, which is good.
Roger.
Yep, good guess. Hopefully you don't miss. Or we might go with grenade, let's see. Nope, too far. Alright. Don't miss! Yes.
And what do we have here?
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
All right, Jane, you got one shot or you're gonna die. Let's see what you can do. Oh. so good.
Hora de liquidarlos.
How'd they run away? I was not expecting that. Alright, let's move on.
Órdenes confirmadas, en marcha.
Way back there.
En marcha.
Still can't see them. I think I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna move over here. I'm gonna overwatch everybody, and if they move, do a little ambush, and if not, she'll hack the power converter on the next turn. So that's my hope right now. So we'll overwatch all.
Hey, boy.
Fine.
Todo cubierto.
Let's go. Looks like we're clear.
Heading to that location.
Whoa. Not good.
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever, with an even greater psionic potential.
It's worth a look.
Well done. Readings are returning to normal. Well, mostly normal. Firebrand is en route, but I wouldn't take any chances. Eliminate all remaining hostiles in the area before evac.
Wow, they get a ton of HP, man. Those sectoids get 8 HP now, that's ridiculous. That's a huge difference. They normally get, I think, 6 on your natural difficulty. So, got kind of our work cut out now, especially since we're outnumbered. This one's gonna be tough, I won't lie. Especially with no grenades, this is all bad.
Explosives would be nice.
Oh, that cover's still there even after that grenade. That's not good. I think we're gonna stay back. Have our chances of fucking missing that. Whoa, what's that?
Ajustando miras.
Han eliminado a uno de los nuestros. Quiero irme a casa.
Oh, what are you doing? Don't run away.
Nada, Chipotle!
Take that like a champ. Ooh, that's close.
Close one.
Oh, I was probably gonna not miss this time though. Wow.
Don't piss me off.
Yeah.
on you, man. Wow, that's horrible.
That doesn't sound good.
No, that's not good at all. Not good at all.
Allá voy.
Don't miss on me.
Blanco neutralizado.
Oh, you had a good run there, Red.
Nos disparan.
Oh no, he's gone. That was close to.
Commander, we're taking heavy losses. We may have to adjust our approach.
So we got two there. Definitely gonna take you out first. Good job.
Asunto resuelto.
Yeah, let's give that a shot. Let's see what happens. Good stuff. Woo! Woo, it's close! We might make this out alive, my friend. We just might make it. Come on, Chupa, let's go. Yeah, right in the head. Good shot.
Ya no es una amenaza.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
That guy was cutting it really close. He barely made that one. Whew. Got a pretty empty ship here. Only two people left. Me, you got lucky. Red, not so much.
Well-deserved promotions, Commander. I'm guessing Shen will probably want to have a word with you, too.
Two guys down, but at least Chupa's not hurt, so that means we're going to have a veteran in our next position.
Just like it sounds, our sharpshooters engage enemy targets with pinpoint accuracy from extreme range. They're also trained in pistol marksmanship for the occasional close encounter.